But the question that arises, Raksab, is why choose Malaysia? Because even I, when I heard, I was like, mashallah, there's so many countries, and I love Malaysia, but again, there must be some reason. So what is the reason that you chose the country of Malaysia?
When the problem started in India, about 3.5 years back in July 2016, within a couple of months, mashallah, there were about, 13 to 15 countries that they offered me that I can come and stay there and we'll take care of you, we'll protect you, alhamdulillah. Seeing the pros and cons, I shortlisted about 3 countries, out of which I felt Malaysia was the best. And a point to me today, after taking the decision, I feel that, almost all the countries, all the Muslim countries in the world, they're having problems. So I feel Malaysia is the best of the worst among the Muslim countries, or the best available Muslim country for a person to live in. And my reasons are, number one, that Malaysia is away from the war zone. Many of the Muslim countries are in the war zone, like Yemen and the Gulf countries and Egypt and Iraq and all. It's away from the war zone, number one. Number two, being in the Southeast Asia, it is away from the direct influence and the direct bullying of the Western country. And number three, that Malaysia is the strongest Muslim passport in the world. It's the country which has the strongest Muslim passport, where you can travel to 185 countries without any visa. USA maybe, I think, 2 countries more, that's it. So Malaysia, 185 countries you can travel without any visa, alhamdulillah. And lastly, amongst the non-Arab countries, among the non-Arab Muslim countries, I feel the practice of the Malaysian Muslim on average is higher than an average Muslim in India or average Muslim in Pakistan or Bangladesh, on average. I feel that you find more number of percentage of Muslims offering the Salah in congregation in the mosque and practicing the deen. So all these factors put together, I felt, and Malaysia again, point number five, is very economical. Compared to other countries like Gulf countries and all, it is much more cheaper. The cost of living is somewhat similar to India. And lastly, point number six, it's a very beautiful country in terms of scenery. And even everything else is much, much more economical. And even traveling there, you find that a large number of tourists come to Malaysia. So these seven factors put together, and especially Putrajaya. I feel Putrajaya is one of the best Muslim cities in the world for a Muslim to live in. Because here, mashallah, there's no alcohol, there's no nightlife, there's no dance clubs, and there's no pork. So all this put together, I felt Putrajaya is one of the best cities in the world where a Muslim can live, practice, alhamdulillah, Islam.
Alhamdulillah. So I just visited Malaysia, Raksab. We met each other a few months ago. We had no idea this lockdown would happen. Alhamdulillah, I've been to Malaysia 3 or 4 times. And may I add here that I have found also the Malay people to be very humble, very sweet, very good akhlaq. And subhanAllah, and one of the things that I said when I went to Malaysia is that in most Muslim countries in the world, the armies of Islam came and then Islam spread after that. But Malaysia is one of the few places that Islam spread organically. And the majority of its inhabitants are Muslim, despite the fact that, there was no ghazwa, from the time of the Umayyads or the Sahaba. So this is, inshallah, something that they can use to their advantage. So, for the listeners as well, Putrajaya is a new city that is around an hour or 40 minutes away from Kuala Lumpur.
Half an hour
away.
On average.
And it's what?
On average, some are much more closer, some are further.
And depends on the traffic because Malaysia does have some traffic, But Putrajaya is a purpose-built city that was meant to be a capital where they can run the country from.
The administrative capital of the country.
Yes, is administrative capital, yeah. And it's a beautiful city, mashallah, as Dr. Saab said, that just so many pros over there, alhamdulillah.